I'm thank you, Elet, for inviting me for this event. I'm acting as an independent director for Kanpur Smart City. And yahan pe jitne bhi projects hote hain, uske andar the topic which they have given me is sustainability, the tech-led initiatives, and observe the sustainability thing in this. So sustainability, in brief, I would understand ki jitne bhi hamare current projects hain, wo future current needs ko meet kar rahe hain aur future ko bhi meet kar rahe hain ki nahi kar rahe hain, that's more important. And we have always look all the projects in Kanpur Smart City on the basis of sustainability, because projects implement ho jate hain, but the maintenance part, the sustainability part, uska sabse bada hurdle rehta hai hamesha. So we are trying to make all the projects sustainable. In terms of the three pillars which we have taken on sustainability is the economic, the environmental and the social. So in informal language, I would say the profits, the Kanpur as a city, as a planet or as a land, and third would be the people. To teenon cheezon ko rakke, whatever the projects sir ne jitne bhi morning mein jitne bhi projects bataye, so there are the projects we are coming up and new projects which can develop Kanpur city as a smart city. Apart from this, I'm also acting as a director and the founder of the company D Designs, which is into converting the waste tires into furniture category. Furniture, apart from furniture, the planters category as well. And we are procuring rubber from the waste tires and hum usse furniture banate hain. So it's mainly an outdoor furniture. So you have rubber category, or you have plastic category, wrought iron, bamboo, lot many categories. But rubber category is not ever listened, kabhi bhi kisi se jikar nahi kiya hoga. Lekin because I was into this domain of circular economy, waste management, so I took waste tires as my subject, and we are making rubber furniture. So this furniture is good enough in extreme temperature from minus 40 to plus 40 degrees centigrade. And they are very sturdy. Kahin bhi aap rakh lijiye usko, bahar, low maintenance furniture. So years it will not go bad. Apart from this, we are also working on other waste and launching innovative products. So the idea of D Designs is value creation from scrap. So we are trying to build that kind of company jahan pe jitna bhi raw material already planet pe available hai usko convert karna hai into different products and high quality products. So we are trying to monetize waste. So that is what the idea is. Thank you.